That's right, I like this one. Yeah. It was getting late now at the club early in the morning. I hate when I leave a club with too many swarming. It's boring, need to pick one or two no more. Then take them home and get it on without giving warning. I had the D side, who was getting in my ride? I had to analyze and pick the one with pretty eyes. She was cute, she had the innocent smile. Yeah, the type you get with and chill with a while. She had style, so I started heading to my home. That's when I felt the vibrating from my phone. Hello, I picked it up, it was Tiffany. Said she'd do anything for me. Asked me where I'd be. I told her that I was out with some friends. Said I'd be there in a couple of minutes, about 5 or 10. Forgetting all about the girl in my bands. And that's when she looked over, and here's what she said. She said,
please don't play.
Trying to be quiet and crept to the bedroom where my girl was lying. Don't try it, don't make up no shit, I'm not gonna buy it. Those were the words she said while she was crying. Where had I been and who?